Though conch is indigenous to the Florida Keys, you actually cannot harvest it here. Instead, we get our conch from the Caribbean and Central and South America. As you can see, we're running the conch steak through the tenderizer 2 times in different directions. Therefore, you're getting the most tender cut of meat, which goes into our conch fritter. At this point, we're combining the ingredients into the chopper, being the egg, the jalapeno, the actual conch steak itself, as well as red peppers and other secret ingredients that we use here at the Fish Company. The next step in the fritter preparation process is to knead the batter. The reason that we knead the ingredients is so that we can get a good feel for the correct consistency that the fritter needs to be before we place it into the fryer. And here we have the batter about to go into the fryer. As you can see, it's a liquidy state, so we actually use a scoop to place it into the oil. Once placed into the oil, it will try to float, so therefore we keep it submerged with another fryer basket. After about 4.5 minutes of cook time, it's gonna be a golden brown all the way around. We will put it into a save-a-day where we soak any excess oil out of the fritter itself before preparation and service to the guest. So come on down to the Florida Keys where you can enjoy conch fritters for lunch, for dinner, or just a mid-afternoon snack.